When we found out that we were pregnant again with our second child, my wife really, it was on her heart to be able to go through that birth experience because the other one was so kind of chaotic for her. As we got closer and closer, our film, October Baby, was about to do a limited release and it was about to start. The dates started kind of lining up and she went into labor and it was a crazy week. And at night those contractions would come every 10 minutes consistently for about 5 nights and it was exhausting. And I saw such a strength in my wife as she didn't quit. The next morning we were too exhausted and we're just on our knees saying, God, what should we do? And really felt like it was time to go to the hospital. And so we went on in and they said, you know, if you don't make a lot of progress in the next hour, we're gonna do another C-section. I was just so devastated. I was like, Lord, how could you let her work this hard for this long just to take this away from her? But this one nurse that was on duty at that moment, she said, I'm not gonna let you quit. And she, Mandy turned on the song Eye of the Tiger by Survivor. and Mandy, I've never seen such determination. When she first started to actually deliver the baby, I was watching my wife's face. And I saw just the fear and the hurt and a lot of the grieving that she had to go through kind of melt away. And I saw just the amazing beauty of my wife working so hard to bring life into this world and to bring my daughter into this world. And I just have that image of that expression on my wife's face permanently etched in my mind. So the weekend that my very first feature film was first screening, my wife and I were bringing our own October baby into this world, October the 29th. I'm Andy. And that was the moment for me that I said, my goodness, life is beautiful.